Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to print vertically and horizontally in Excel. Okay, now see this sheet. Control P or go to print and select margin, select customs margin. Now click margins horizontally and vertically. Okay, now click OK. Then print. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment.